never counted how long since the last time that the sun caressed your face. Have you ever looked in someone's eyes long enough to see your real self? Have you ever really wondered about the reason why you're unable to do this? According to my humble mind, all the mask we love to wear to make us blind. How much times you faked some lover to get some loving embrace? Please don't pretend you never pretended to be the one you're not, in order to flee from yourself, flee from the others, flee from the world where you feel to have no place. Because of the masks we left to wear, and it makes us blind. Have I got the need to precise that I'm not judging you, or I'm one of the greatest users of this guy? Artifact that I've made piece by piece, painting it with the joy of an artist. And above all, still so afraid to take it off me. Dry. The more the masks are legion, like a self-made family, the more you keep it on your face, the more it's gonna map with your skin. Just waiting, you shall see. Oh, if I keep it on myself, it's gonna map with my skin. Shall see to see you and see me too. But what if I tore it off my face?